Engaged Caroline Flack joked that she might walk down the aisle to the Love Island theme tune, and people can couple up at the end. The 38-year-old presenter of the dating show, which starts tonight on ITV2, is to marry The Apprentice's Andrew Brady, who is 11 years her junior. Caroline said she wants to channel Kylie Minogue when she gets hitched after being hooked on Neighbours. She said, "I looked at Charlene and Scott's wedding and wanted that wedding. That scene when Mrs. Mangel wipes a tear and they snog, that is the only wedding I looked up to as a kid." But Caroline, who became engaged in April after a whirlwind romance, said she wants her big day to be a modest affair. She said, "I can't imagine anything too extravagant because I am not that kind of person. I am probably going to have friends, family, music in a pub. When I was a little girl, I never thought about getting married. I always dreamed of coming to London and becoming a dancer. I just wanted to travel and experience things." Caroline said she didn't go out searching for love but added, "I think love finds you. It creeps up on you when you least expect it." She addressed the likelihood of contestants having sex on screen, saying, "The show's not about sex. It's about real relationships, and in real relationships you have sex. But I find it the most boring bit to watch." The live final episode last year attracted 2.4 million viewers. A West End performer, an Instagram star, and the daughter of Danny Dyer, Danny, 21, are among the contestants.